Peeps, Celine here, and welcome back to another episode of Star Ocean 4, The Last Hope. We are coming up to the end of the story. Hopefully. We're in the whole stretch of beating this game. And I do mean the home stretch. Well, that's creepy. Why do you have rooms over here? What are in these rooms? Okay.
Are you what's supplying energy to the missing procedure?
You have come. You have come as I knew you must. You have come, not to bend knee before me, but with bloodied point of sword outstretched.
What the hell are you saying?
If you had only chosen to accept the new world that shall be fashioned, you should have been released from the clutches of a world of anguish and become one with me.
I'm asking you what the hell you're saying!
Saying we stand in a state of opposition. I am the apostle of creation. I am he who governs the well-being of the phenomenon which you term the missing procedure.
So it is you, after all. You're the one feeding power to the missing procedure.
I merely serve to hasten the time of change. All is in accordance with the will of life.
What does that mean?
The missing procedure heeds the will of all life in the universe. Can you not understand it? Life desires change. So that feet no longer drag in the muddy earth. So that hands are no longer tainted by blood. So that hearts are no longer troubled by wrongdoing. Life longs for evolution, stability. I have heard that longing, and thus I am here. Yes, all is for the sake of the universe. All is for the sake of life in the universe.
There's no way! No way life wants that! Life wants to walk on its own feet, stretch out its own hands to take what it needs! What meaning can evolution have if it doesn't come from within?
Meaning? There is none. I wish to be the savior of all existence, to deliver life from the cruel fate it remains at the mercy of. That is all I desire.
Don't Don't give me that crap! Why would a power that wants to save all existence kill people?
Our friends at the exploration base? Crow? Faize?
All the warriors who participated in this operation. Earthlings, Eldarians, and Morphis.
And if one considers that the missing procedure is the cause of all this, even the Cardianaut could be considered a victim in the broadest sense of the word.
Eldar as well.
So, do you believe that is all that is at stake?
What?
Countless planets, countless lives beyond your ken have come and gone, unsaved. Do you believe this form of evolution you claim has meaning could have saved them? This universe is all too full of life that cannot be saved. Thus, I shall eradicate this universe.
Do you even get what you're saying? Do you realize how insane that is?
Insane? Why is that insane?
What?
In the new universe, life shall be one, but also all. No sadness, no pain, no fear of death. It is a world in which all may be saved. Truly the evolution that life desires.
That's no different from the Phantoms. You're saying those things are humanity's true ideal evolution?
Exactly so. Hence I shall eradicate this universe. A universe that cannot be saved. Must not be permitted to exist.
Mr. Edge, is this truly a Grigori? I sense a pattern of thought somehow different from those that have come before. He seems to express a desire, or perhaps more like a wish, but his words and actions run contrary to that wish.
You're going to destroy what you want to save? That's just wrong!
You will fight me then?
You said it yourself. We're in a state of opposition. We were born here on the backs of more people than I can count. Their lives, the universe they live in. We won't let you deny them. You will not be allowed to erase them!
So be it. Let us prove ourselves to one another. You who have made your way here, step by step. And I, who have managed to attain all the power I desire. Let us see whose path is correct!
Bring it on!
Okay. From what I've been reading, he's going to be very, very difficult.
This will be a tough.
The stronger they are, the harder they fall.
Never strike.
Radiant Lancer. Yeah.
Get lost. But I'm going to attack him.
Never strike.
Radiant Lancer.
He's weak to light, so. But we do have a lot of health, so as long as Sarah.
You're going down now! Spear of light, here's my bow! Spear of light, here's my bow!
Okay, I need to do mixed berries. See, that's doing about 13.
Spear of light, here's my bow.
This is.
Here I come.
Radiant Lancer.
Healing.
Fortunately, I don't think he's gonna be any help.
Spear of light, here's my foe!
He's supposed to be saying words, but he's not saying shit.
You're going down now! Radiant Lancer!
I'm going to cut you to pieces!
Okay. Gang up.
Now you'll see what I'm made of! Aura Spark!
Sonic Thorn!
Healing!
Rising Blade!
Ow.
Excellent.
Ow.
This might hurt.
Hunter's moon.
This might hurt.
Here I come.
Sonic Thorn.
Spear of light. Here's my foe. Spear of light, here's my foe! Spear of light, here's my foe!
Ow, you asshole, and I know who you are. You are an ass, and I don't even know why I liked you.
Sonic Thorn!
Heed me, I Radiant Lancer! Heard of it.
Okay. I'm getting him back, because he's my strongest. Ow. He's aiming at me. Get away. Good enough.
Bloodstorm Revolution Bastard.
Radiant Sonic Thorn.
He must be getting low just be spamming that.
Never
He's
strike.
Aiming at me. Okay.
Hunter's Moon!
Stop aiming at me.
Hunter's moon.
Be gone.
Hey, Hero of light.
Here's my foe.
Damn.
I'm coming over here.
Hunter's moon.
You.
Fairy healing. Hunter's moon.
Spear of light. Here's my foe.
Thank God! And we're not even done yet. Because there's another phase. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome cakes.
So that's all you have? It seems I overestimated you altogether too much. You won't be able to save a single thing with that kind of power.
No way. We didn't even scratch him?
This weakness of yours, I cannot bear to witness it any longer. No, I cannot even condone its existence.
Cut that out.
Damn it. I can't.
Please, don't disappoint me any further. Edge, Maverick.
How do you know my name? You can't be.
Cut that out, Kay.
Please.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mr. Faize.
Faize, what are you doing here? Wearing that weird outfit.
I see. So you managed to peer beyond my mask, did you? Limmel, I never imagined that you'd be the one to figure me out. When did you realize?
I always said that ugly cloak was wrong for you.
You knew all along.
Faize, why are you doing this?
Do you think he's being controlled by the missing procedure?
No, Raimi, not at all. I stand here before you through my own free will. When I set out alone to protect my brethren, I learned of a wonderful, wonderful power. It was a grand power that would bestow dramatic evolution upon the universe. Yes, what you call the missing procedure. As I was bathed in its light, I saw a world in which all might be saved, beyond the barrier of evolution. If all things in the universe were to undergo this wonderful transformation equally, a world without sorrow would be born. None will lose their lives to meaningless rituals. None will have their homes wantonly stolen. None will destroy their own planet through ignorance. eternal paradise. A land free from pain and sorrow. I've attained the power to fashion such a world. Is this not the very quintessence of evolution?
No! Evolution isn't something forced upon you by an external power! There's no value in that at all! Your evolution is just a glittering box with nothing inside it. We have to move ever forward, step by step, inch by inch, make our hearts worthy. Only then can we finally evolve. Yes, we may make mistakes from time to time, but that's the only way we can continue to live.
You were exactly the same, Faize. You carried your aspirations and walked together with us.
Indeed. And who did that save in the end? For example, Edge, do you remember this? This is the cloak I received back on Roke. A girl from the Black Tribe gave it to me. Her name was... I suppose I never had the chance to ask.
What are you trying to say?
Isn't it just wonderful that Sarah was saved?
What?
Every single member of the Black Tribe was slaughtered. Right in the place we saved her. Do you understand now, Edge? In this universe, there will always be those you cannot save. People whose names will remain unknown to us forever.
Faize.
So I will create the universe anew. I will create a universe in which even those whose names and faces we do not know will find happiness. I entreat you all, please, do not interfere with me. And one more thing.
Never use the name
Faize to refer to me again.
Edge!
It is time for evolution to continue.
No! No! Not Earth!
How can it have gotten so close?
Witness the rebirth of your world.
Stop!
The fools that sullied its surface shall cease to be, and it will forever remain a pure, beautiful blue.
The composition of this place is completely alien to me. I imagine we've been confined in a different dimension.
How do we escape it?
Frankly, I can't even guess.
No! What about Earth? Earth is going to be... Mom and Dad! Everyone! The phantoms will kill them all!
Damn it! If we can't get out of here, Earth, the entire universe will be... What are we supposed to do? What's that light?
I don't see any light, Kay?
You sure you're not just seeing things?
Huh? Nobody else can see it? But that light...
light. I feel like I know it. Let's go, people.
Where to? Do you have some method of escaping this dimension?
I don't really know, but still, I feel like I want to believe in this. So I need you all to believe in me. Please. Come on.
Okay. You don't seem like the final boss. That's the final boss. No, it's not. And I got a text. So, hold on. Someone texts me. It's probably... Okay, guys, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. This isn't the final... I mean, this is a boss, but it's not the final one.
Never strike.
Hunter's moon. This might hurt. Shelter.
Rising blade. Never strike. See ya. Or a spook cyclone blade. Never strike.
Now you'll see what I'm made of.
Here I come. Eat cyclone.
Okay, I got it. We fought a boss similar to him. We gotta get his,
Never strike!
Here I come! Rising blade!
See ya!
Radiant Lancer!
Radiant Lancer!
Cyclone blade!
Rising blade!
See ya!
Here I come! Cyclone blade!
Be gone!
Rising blade!
See ya!
Here I come! Eat cyclone blade! Radiant Lancer!
Be gone!
But it's that,
Rising Blade! Now you'll see what I'm made of!
We gotta basically hit that thing.
Now you'll see what I'm made of!
Here I come! Eat Cyclone Blade!
You're going down now! Now you'll see what I'm made of!
Be gone!
Here I come! Eat Cyclone Blade! Rising blade!
See ya!
Here I come! Cyclone blade!
Radiant Lancer!
Sorry. Okay, I gotta do... dead on her. Well, okay then. We beat it. And that's not even the final battle. Sorry. And I just read. We gotta follow Edge's left or his right. Follow the rim path on that side. Either route should lead you to two of the four bosses. With the one we just fought, and another one along the left, and two other ones that we fought before on the right. It's actually possible to avoid all of them, although it isn't easy. I didn't know that. But what you do is you hug the side. Basically like this. Oh no. Okay, you're going that way. Fuck it. I am not going that way. Oh, look. Another boss we fought before.
Stay alert, people! Eat this!
Sonic Storm!
Never strike!
Sonic Storm! Sonic Storm!
Hunter's Moon!
Never strike!
This might hurt a bit. Hunter's Moon!
Hey.
Never strike. Yeah.
Radiant Lancer.
Yeah. Here I come. Now you'll
Sonic
see what
Thorn.
I'm made of.
Shelter. Sonic Thorn. Crimson Claw.
Now you'll no. see what I'm You're going down now. Here I come. It's Cyclone
Shelter.
Blade.
Fireball.
Rising Blade.
Hunter's Moon.
See ya. Here I come. Cyclone Blade. Now you'll see what I'm made of!
Here I come! Radiant Lancer!
You gotta hit him on the side.
Radiant Lancer! Sonic Thorn!
Alright. We got those. We got two of the four bosses. Which is yay. Another one. Which one's this? Ah, the bee. Yeah, the bee. Okay.
Yeah. Now you'll see what I'm made of. Firebolt. Here I come. Eat Cyclone.
Never strike.
Sonic Thor. And Sonic Thor.
Never strike. Bloodstorm Revolution.
Sonic Thor. And Shelter.
What? Never strike.
Sonic
Bloodstorm Revolution.
Ow.
I need some help. Yeah. Take that. Now you'll see what I'm made of.
This might hurt a bit.
Here I come. It's Cyclone Blade.
Never strike.
Okay, that one was actually pretty easy. And again, you run straight.
All right, now I'm feeling worthy.
Uh-huh. Oh, I gotta move towards the light in the distance. Huh, so I fought three of them.
It's just a little farther, people. Just a little farther.
It's no good, Edge. None of us can see anything. Whatever this light is you're seeing, We're not seeing it.
What? Just look, right over there. It's faint, but it's shining. Huh? No. It was just...
There's no way out, is there?
I won't die here! Not in a place like this!
This would seem to be the end.
Faize!
Edge, you're the last who remains. It is not too late. Accept the new world. If you shall but accept, your pain shall disappear. You shall yet exist as a component of the new universe. This universe, which casts such a dark shadow over memory, shall cease to be. Come, Edge. Why do you laugh?
I'm not laughing at you, Faize.
I told you not to use that name.
I was laughing at myself. I may have given you a pretty good talking to earlier, but what you said, well, it almost got to me. The things I can never forget, things I want to forget, what if it could all be erased, wiped clean? There are times when I want that, but that's just not right.
What is not right?
Even if we fail, we can better ourselves so we don't fail again. We're faced with so much pain, heartache, and sorrow. But we can toughen our hearts so that we can bear it. That's how we manage to overcome it all. We can clear a path forward on our own, and at the end of that path, that's where we can find true evolution.
But people are not nearly so wise. They will continue to make their foolish mistakes. You know it is true, yet still you will not accept my new universe.
No, I won't. It's the one thing I'm not going to let go of. Faize, I don't believe evolution is real unless it's guided by the heart. I know just how precious one's own path is, carved out by one's own hand, walked one step at a time. I've met so many people, so many friends. Sometimes they broke my heart, and sometimes they enriched it, held me up, encouraged me to keep moving forward. Faize, you were one of those people.
Never, never utter that name again!
Faize.
I've had enough of your nonsense, Edge! You can't get out of there anyway!
No, I can. Because I finally understand. I know exactly what that light is.
Sorry, guys. I didn't realize it was after 35 minutes. I don't know if he's dead yet, to tell you the truth. Or him. Or him. Oh, wait, these could be all the characters that died, pushing Edge forward. The last one's gonna be... Well, I knew Crow was going to show up, but Ed? But Faize? Oh, the goodness still in Faize is helping him. He's not completely in the darkness. Some part of him wants Edge to stop him. And I think Faize himself realizes that, which is why he's getting pissed off.
I'm so sorry, Edge. We didn't...
It's all right. I always believed in you.
Why? How is it that you stand before me?
Because part of you?
Why do you point your blade at me again?
Because part of you wants it?
How did you manage to return?
I saw the light.
A light, you say?
A small, fleeting light that seemed as if it could go out at any moment. But such a kind one.
Stop! Stop! Do not look at me that way!
His light is helping Edge and them.
It guided me and held me up. Glad, Faize. I'm glad that your own light is still there.
Faize is gone! Faize is nowhere!
Faize.
Silence! How dare you address me by that weakling's name?
Ooh.
We'll say it again and again and again. Faize!
Stop! Halt! Stop! Please! Don't! We are! Faize! He is not! Not! Finally, we have the power we craved! To conquer irrationality, a universe in which all shall be happy.
Faize,
with that power, I will never be exhausted, as long as the strength of my desire and will remain.
Faize, you were just too kind. Kinder than anyone. Anyone else. But your kindness was too much for this universe. I'm going to stop you! As your friend, I'm going to stop you!
I see. Very well. Prove yourself to me, Edge Maverick!
Here I am! Faize!
So yeah. Oh, thank God they fully heal us. I do apologize for that long cutscene. If I knew it was going to be this long, again, I would have stopped the video ahead of time. But yeah, this is the final boss of the actual game itself. The game's final boss. It's Weak to Light. I think it's actually similar to the first phase. But, it could be a slightly strong, it might be slightly stronger, because these four party members that I have are higher than 55, which, for this boss battle, you have to be 55 or higher in order to do it. But it's also telling me to use, Liminal or the other chick with Sarah. No. The guide has Edge, Sarah, Armont, and the elf-like girl. But instead of the elf girl, I have Rainy. In fact, I beat the game with Rainy in my party, so I'm pretty sure I could do that with Rainy again. But same drill, same everything. We'll do this boss battle and the ending of the game. Not counting the post-game shit. If I even decide to do the post-game, I don't know if I will. Actually, I'm pretty sure I won't do the post-game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I will not do post-game. So, yeah. Leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.